Hello and welcome to Subsistence. Oh, that's nice and smooth. That feels a little bit different. Yeah, that feels very different. I'm not sure if that's because I've been playing something else. Oh, let's have a look anyway. Right, I'm going to go and check on the cotton plants, first of all. Yeah, they're pretty... Oh, wrong slot. Yeah, they don't actually need any water. Now, there was some talk, as you can see, there has been an update with the provision of body armour. If I get a helmet, I get a combat vest. There's a slot missing, there's a slot spare. My theory about this is that we might get a headlamp. Don't know what you guys think, but it's a possibility. It is definitely a possibility, I think. But let's get going. I thought I got some water out. I think maybe what's happened is I've left it in there. Yeah, that's okay. Yeah, I'll just leave it in there. Let's just eat one more berry. That's good. Okay. Let's go out for a little loot around. Make sure there are no crates on the bench there. On the God, my words are all over the place today. Yeah, make sure there are no crates on the deck is the word I was looking for. I was going to say, if he's coming this way, I might arrow him. So the last thing I need is a little wolf bothering me while I go looting. Okay. So I hope you're having a good day. Been itching to get back into this. Had Easter off. Played a few other games. But I've been waiting to play this one for sure. Oh my god, what a terrible first shot. The first shot of the game was awful. Let's see if we can make it up to ourselves. Whoops. Yeah, we got that one. Oh, when you have a bad shot like that, you do convince yourself that you've forgotten how to use the bow and arrow. Oh, not again. Oh my word. Yeah, I've been playing too many other games. That's my excuse anyway. Oh, there's some ore there. Yeah, let's crouch. Hopefully this is iron. Having to be a little bit quiet here because it's quite late in the evening when I'm recording this. And I'm recording it locally. And... yeah, I'm trying not to make too much noise. Yeah, I feel like I need to go back and get that rabbit now. Okay, let's see what else is around here anyway, because there's normally quite a few things around this area. In fact, I need to start my timer so that I don't massively overrun. But this game's pretty easy because you can usually go by the day cycle. So this one might not be a very very long episode, but there's been a few of those recently, so I don't think it'll matter too much. So we need that cotton to grow in order to do our body armour upgrades. Yeah, I thought there might have been a crate here. So last episode, I think, if I remember correctly. Yeah, good. Okay, where's that rabbit? Chicken. That was the wolf that was growling at me. Yeah, last episode we did a load of wood farming. Got an absolute ton of resources. I think we've got over 150 wood. So that's nice. Whoops, okay. Wolfie up there. Now, I'm expecting the rogues to have moved again. So I need to be on my guard. God, I get so tense when I start playing this game. So while I'm recording this, I'm actually uploading another video. Purely because as I explained in the last few videos, the internet service has been a little bit choppy over Easter. Not the greatest situation, but I'm sure it'll settle down once the kids have gone back to school. Probably, whoa, he's stuck in there, isn't he? I'll rescue him in a minute. Yeah, they're probably operating at sort of maximum capability. I don't think I can get to him. There we go. Let's pick him up. Oh, he's moved. Come on. Don't be silly. I just want to help you. There we go. I got him. Let's let him go. G to get the inventory. There you go. There you go, little fella. Run away. Chicken rescuer. That's my good deed for today's game. Hopefully it'll be rewarded and I won't die horribly in some stupid accident of my own creation. Right. I never really look down here. Right, what have we got around? Anything up here? Don't really go up into the snowy area. I bet a few people have crafted their bases in that cave. Probably quite a good idea, except you really don't have any exit means of escape. It's just one way in, which is not always ideal. Grab this, I think this is iron. Yep. Grab this lovely iron, and I think there's some more up here. Lots of iron. You know what I should have done? Should have got the rest of that ore refining. Yeah, should have done that. I wonder if it's worth me running back before I get too far. Could be. Definitely could be. Let's grab a chicken. Is that the one I released? Oh, I feel bad. I'm not gonna grab him. Give him a chance. Yeah, I feel a bit sorry for him there. Yeah, that was something I was considering doing today, was running along this ridge and seeing how close to the hunters I can get without getting myself into difficulty, and then getting a bit of a look at them. There's one hunter, and the other guy. Yeah, there's... Oh, okay, there's one. And the other guy's down there. Oh, there's a couple of hunters walking around. Wow. Oh, there's one. Here. Okay, so I should be okay to go down here and get this crate. Oh god, there's another crate there too. Oh, look at my base down there. Looking pretty good. I've been told it's quite a unique design, which I'm taking as a compliment. I don't know if it is or not. It's just evolved really over time. There is not much planning gone into it, but I'm pretty pleased with how it's worked out. Seems to work very well. Oh, there's some fibre over there, but let's while we're back here now. What? Pretty sure that was to the floor before. Let's go and set this refinery running. Oh gosh, I left the door to the deck open. That was very clever. Because we're going to need as much of this refined as we can. And we've got... Oh yes, I was going to say where has my ore disappeared to, but it is there. So what do you guys think about this? Combat vest, combat helmet, head torch, headlamp. So I know there was some suggestion that it could be utility belt, like a Batman belt. Oh gosh. But yeah, I think it would be better if it was a I think it would be better if it was a headlamp. These nighttime attacks that we get. Right, bullets, biofuel, we've got good stuff. Not many of those, though, we could do some more of those. We've got some planks. Keep those on me. Where have we got the planks from? Well, they must be in crates these days. Let's go and pop these in the... actually, let's shut the door there. At least I remembered about the ore. Need to got that filling up nicely. Probably going to make a couple of fire starting kits with those, I think. Right, let's have a look. What else have we got out here? Yeah, there's some more stuff spawned in now, so... A couple of bits of fibre at least, anyway. Oh look, a couple of hunters there walking around next to a wolf, like, you know, nobody wants to kill each other. You can see a rabbit up on the hill, I can see a crate up on the hill. Okay, I'm gonna go for the crate over here first. The movement is very smooth now. Definitely much smoother. Oh, I like that I'm getting protein bars. That's very good. There was a rabbit up here somewhere, I think. Tell you what, let's see if we can find him, because oh my gosh. Okay, let's not bother Mr. Wolf. That was a very good decision, wasn't it? Oh, look at this. Lovely crate. My stamina's going down. That's because I need to eat something. Let's drink one of those. I think that'll do for now. Okay. Cool stuff. Cool beans. Okay, we're losing the light. I'll see how I feel about how long I record on this one. I might do a shorter episode just to get us back into sync with the rest of the day. Just give these plants a bit of time to grow, maybe. To be honest, so much stuff's just dropping in this local area. I'm not feeling like I've got to go on a massive loot run. Oh, is that the guy from earlier, the little rabbit? He's probably run towards a wolf that way. Let's see. Oh, there's a wolf there, so while he's there, I don't think it will hurt us to nip over this way. Oh my god. Yeah, I was doing so well with my bow skills. And I feel like I've let myself down. I do like the bow. He's run off to live another day. I have got plenty of food, so it's not like I'm needing the meat. I would like to get some more ore while it's being very generous, the game. Alright, we've got to keep an eye out for rogues. Ooh. Right, okay, I can see another rabbit over here. Let's see if we can get him with that. Oh, good grief. Stop doing that. Run. Oh my gosh. Right, I'm going to go this way. I didn't even see that wolf. This is how quickly it can turn into a bit of a disaster. Just from lack of observation. Right, he's there. Okay, he's not coming over to investigate, so we should be fine. Obviously I can't get too close to the hunter camp. I'm trying to not panic so much and just run away every time I see or hear an animal growl at me. Just quite honestly, I think it's unwarranted a lot of the time. Yeah, need to learn to navigate the world without so much of the panic. Yeah, I still got some time to explore. Just looking around some different areas for a change. Nice to get a few different points of view. I also wanted to have a bit of a closer look. Oops, I just ran over a plant. Has that just despawned? I think that might have despawned as I ran over it. Yeah, I just wanted to get a tiny, tiny bit of a sneak peek at the hunters too. There's practically nothing spawned that way. And we'll just head this way. You can see a wolf up on the horizon. Got to be careful for rogues. Is that potassium? Or iron? Let's have a look. Might be iron. Yeah. Oh, potassium. No, it, I was correct in my first guess. Okay, so there's a wolf up there. Oh, chicken. You're trying to do to me, chicken. Oh my god, where did that go? It went over his head and he didn't even notice it was there. What an awful shot. Yeah, not doing good on the bow shots today. That could have landed anywhere, quite honestly. Look how close I am to the base. Ooh. He's not going to want me here. No, no, no. He's not going to want me there. I don't know how far away they come from their base to hunt and gather. But I'm having that bit of scrap. I can't see my arrow. That's gone for good. Oh, thank God for that. You know, you start to think. You do start to think that you've lost. You've lost the knack. And then a chicken just stands there brazenly with his wings up. Right. Wolf. Nothing much that way. So this, that way is pretty much, I mean you can see, oh look, scrap behind us, that's good. Just gotta keep an eye on the time. But yeah, look at that hunter base there. Can I get a bit of a closer? That'd be nice, nice view. Oh, you can see the hunter on the horizon there. I don't know if you can see that, but he just walked across there. He's right by those rocks, isn't he? Okay, let's head back this way. Hopefully not running into any wolves. This was the area I ran across at night recently with my blue glow stick. Panicking as I ran, my heart was pounding. It's quite exciting. Not something I want to repeat often. But it just shows you you can make it. See a fibre. Oh, berries actually. You can see the berries on those. Oh, a bit of scrap. We're going to need railings and stuff, I think. I'm going to try and expand the base a little bit. Just to push them away from the foundations of the building and just give us a little bit of protection in that area. Right, there we go. We've had a few protein bars and an apple and a good selection of stuff today. Really, I honestly want to try starting the game again. I think I would continue on this one because obviously I need to practice, I need to learn to fight the hunters and, you know, just be generally better at combat. It seems that the game is probably going to head in that direction and I like it. I like it a lot, this game, and I don't want to stop playing it. I'm just wondering if he's going to back away from this crate. Yeah, he's going that way. Ooh, he could turn round in a second, obviously. He's coming back. You'd think he'd be able to see me here, really. What do you think he's going to do? Should be fine. Yeah. See, I'm trying to not do the whole you know, I'm 1 mile, 2 miles in the opposite direction to a wolf that's a mile in front of me, which was a valid observation. I do that. I'm far too cautious a player, and I do need to learn to stand and fight when I have to. I definitely do need to learn that. Let's guess. I'm not going to get the shotgun out again and blast everybody's ears off. But let's get a little bit of wood so that we can make a couple of fire starter kits. Oh my gosh. That was awful. Oh, lovely. This game is very beautiful. I think I'm standing too close there. Oh my gosh. Got it on the last log. Yeah, I'm out of practice. Just shows you a few days off. Whoops. Hence the other day when I was pressing all the wrong buttons. Oh, another crate. Oh, lovely. We haven't had an attack for ages from the hunters, but we haven't antagonised them, so I wasn't really expecting one, but... something I was thinking of doing today was making another BCU. Putting it under the stairs down here. To put a well. So that I could get some water. So that might be something we can do. Let's grab some water and fertiliser. We've got one water. Do you think that would be enough? Let's go out this way just in case there's anything on the deck. After the other day, I wouldn't be surprised if there was something waiting for us. God, this was the long way round. Okay, here we go. Okay, water's good. Not too bad. We'll put one water in. So that filled it up about 30%, so actually we could probably do another water in there. Oh my word, look at the base. Look at the hunter's base, they've got lights on. Is that new? Is that new? I think that might be, you know. Let's put the shotgun so that we can have a look. Look at the lights on. We can grab a screenshot of that for sure, and we'll try and get these two on. Let's try and get that one glinting. You can even see the hunters walking around with their glow sticks. That's really cool. That's really cool. I've never seen that before. Unless they've just progressed to a level that they weren't at until recently. It's always a possibility, I suppose. Yeah, I'm definitely getting much colder. Oh, look, you can see him there. Oh, wow. Yeah. Just before we go and cook something, let's just have a quick look out this window. Look at that! My god. Oh my god, look, you can see from our base. That's incredible. Look at his campfire and his blue. They're really close. I mean, that's quite scary. Oh my gosh. I've never noticed that before. They just collect wood and resources all night long by the look of it. Wow, okay. Right, we better go and cook some food. Oops, wrong button. Okay, let's put this away. Yeah, we're just going to leave that there for the moment. So I've got a couple of chickens. So what I'm going to do is take the rabbits out, I think. How many do we think we need? Probably just two, I think. We'll put the light on. We need some sticks for fire starting kits, and some biofuel and what else? Put that away. Let's eat the apple. Put the feathers away and let's butcher these. Put the cloth away. Scrap metal goes in the other one. Look at all this we've got. We've got a lot of supplies. I'm going to make three, I think. Got that. Some nails. And we'll get another biofuel there. And we'll make some fire starting kits. We'll make just three. And we will actually pop this bandage away, because this is one of the spare ones we've got. Still got two sticks on us. Right, we need a fuel brick. Yeah, it's been too long since I've played this. I'm going to make two fuel bricks to replace what we're using. But let's get that one in there for now. And we'll put ignition there, ignite, and get these two cooked. One more. I think we could do with another one personally. I don't know if it's two fibres or one. Yeah, it is two. That's good. Yeah, what about those hunters then? Wow. Right, we need to eat a couple of berries. Oh, good grief. So I'm going to end this one before morning, I think, and then the next episode will be a good time to head out and do another loot run. Keep grabbing this ash. I'm going to need three rabbits by the time these are cooked, I think. Let's put these five bricks away. We've got four, so that's pretty good. I shouldn't have made so much cordage, maybe. Eat that one, and eat that one. Oh yeah, I'm going to need another one, because by the time we're back out and running around, that's pretty much going to have worn off some of the... well, at least we can keep it in our inventory and... keep it in our inventory and eat it as a snack. Right, how are we doing? We've got all this. I'm going to make some panels then, I think. We'll do a tiny bit of upgrading before we go out. Now, did I put the hammer in here? Yeah. Craft alloy sheets, and we need scrap. I knew there was something else. Let's turn this light on. There we go. So I've got two more panels to craft. I need another lot of scrap. Sorry, two more walls to finish off a run to enclose the room completely. Oh, good grief. Yeah, there we go. So we've got plenty of that to get that refining, but I just wanted to get that zinc up a little bit so we could do more panels. In fact, should we swap that back to iron there? Could do. Yeah. Good. Let's... oh dear, I probably burnt the chicken. Oh, Yeah. Okay, good. I don't know whether to just let this extinguish now. I'm getting a bit fed up of having to light those fire starting kits. So it would be nice to just have a... Yeah. Oh, I'm going to need that. Silly me. I'll remind myself to get that glow stick out, because that could be crucial. Especially with my track record. Oh. Yeah, we're getting into the next day quite heavily now, so... I think I would like to get this finished, get the game saved. Yeah, this is good. Okay. So, if I can get through the door... yeah, we've got these two here, and then this sort of area is almost done, and I've got that door to do. Or should I upgrade the wall? I'm wondering if I should upgrade. Start upgrading this area. This is another spot that they do like to come and throw grenades at, definitely. Maybe here, and that one there, because I've definitely had them stand down here throwing stuff. Okay, I'm going to make a decision and just go for these two first. Okay, let's do the window. And now I've done that, I've got to do that other one. So we need some of that, and some scrap. And quite honestly, it shouldn't take long to do anyway. Alloy sheets. Let's go back in here. Yeah, we're pretty low on iron now, but... We certainly couldn't make a lockpick if we needed to, so that's a bit of a shame. There's a wolfie. There's a hunter up there. They're so loud padding around. And that's only one board to repair. Definitely the way to go. It's there for us to use. We may as well do it. So I'm going to need another two lots of these. Let's have a quick look at how it looks. I think it's going to look pretty incredible. Yeah, it's not bad. It's not bad. Anything that they throw here generally tends to roll off the rock anyway. But yeah, that looks good. So we need another two. This one and this one. Definitely. Yeah, this is really cool. I'd like to do the floors as well. I'm going to need a lot more iron for that. Right, let's pop this camera back away in here and get my glow stick out, which we have done. I am going to just have a very quick look on top of the roof at the plants and the hunters. Oh my god, that made me jump. Oh my gosh. Okay, these are good. Better, perhaps a quarter of the way through. That last night, looking at those lights, yeah, that was pretty impressive. I like that. That seems new, but maybe it isn't. Maybe I've just never noticed it before, or maybe they're advanced now so that they've got lights. Could be. So what I must remember is that big rock, and then the second rock. They're in between there. So quite honestly, I can probably run up and down there. without getting caught. I think I'll hurt myself dropping off. I didn't. Good. I just saw some scrap and a few medicinal plants, so oh, and a berry. And I'm running into another day, which I didn't want to do. But as always, this game is too easy to keep playing. Okay, so I think I'm going to leave it here. Let me turn that off. Pop this stuff away. Medicinal in the other one. We'll need to eat that before we head out. Yeah, I think I'm going to call this one here. So thanks so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed that. Still trying to grow this cotton so that we can do the upgrades. I'd like to know what you think about this spare space. Is it a Batman build? Or will it be a headlamp? So we'll have the combat helmet, the body armour, headlamp. Yeah, I'd like to think it's going to be the headlamp, but perhaps that's wishful thinking. But we'll see what Cole Games brings about, so I'll look forward to that anyway. So for now, take care, and I'll catch you next time. Bye-bye.